since the Dark Lord's return is incontrovertible.
One of my favourite things about the film is it is dark, and there's a real sense of a growing danger that you can't quite define.
Harry, please, they're going to be here any second. Hogwarts is not somewhere that's safe. The Ministry has decided that they're going to take over. Professor Umbridge works for the Ministry, and she wants to gain power and control.
First thing, she's quite funny and a bit strange, but she actually turns out to be a bit of a nasty piece of work.
Detention, Mr. Potter!
She's trying to keep everyone, you know, not doing any magic at all, so the kids go underground and form their own society.
They formed Dumbledore's army because it was the only way they're actually going to learn sort of how to defend themselves.
If Voldemort's building up an army, then I want to fight.
Harry, Ron and Hermione are really a unit. Harry's strong as long as he's got them either side of him.